Welcome to SolidWorks. In this tutorial I am going to design second part of Arbor Press. So it is a circle. The circle diameter is 8 inch. So I am going to first change unit and here select top plane, go here and draw a circle, make it diameter 8. Okay, now exit. Before exit I'm going to draw some slot. Okay, here select center line and draw center line. Okay, now draw a circle. Here one circle, here one circle, and here also. Change diameter. The diameter is, I think, it is 2. Diameter is 2. Okay, now select, make it diameter 2.50. 2.50. Now go here and select its diameter is 1 inch. Now here select this and type 1.5. Okay, now go here and select line, draw from here to here, select line and draw from here to here, draw from here to here, and now click on it. Also again press space bar, make it normal. And okay, go here and select quadrant point. Select on enter trim entity. Okay, trim it, make it. Okay, now here overlapping, so I'm going to trim it. So here, one second, you can check. Go here and click on exit. Extrude it up to 1 inch. 1 inch. Click on OK. Now okay, now you can see here one circle, its diameter is 1. So I'm going to draw a one circle. Select diameter is 1. Okay, go here and click on extruded cut. Click on OK. Now go here and select sketch. Press space for make it normal. And here delete all center line. and draw a circle. Diameter is 5, so 5-inch diameter. 5-inch. Now I'm going to select this point, make it constant. Here also, change, make it constant, and here also, make it constant, and here also, make it constant. Go here and now click on it. Okay, now we can see the fillet is chamfer 0.075 in both direction, 0.075 chamfer, 0.075. click on face. Now click on OK. Go here and change material, edit material. Here the material is cast alloy iron, so cast alloy iron. Okay, it's okay. Click on apply and close. Now go here, save. Press plate.